Zoom allows you to install an add-in into Outlook on the web and the Outlook desktop application for seamless meeting integration right from your email. When you install the add-in to Outlook web app, it automatically installs in the desktop application. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to install and use the Zoom add-in feature. From your browser of choice, head to outlook.townsend.edu. Log in with your NetID and password. Select and open any email and then click the More Options button on the right-hand side of the email. Click on Add-in from the drop-down list. A window will appear. From the search bar, type Zoom, then select Zoom for Outlook. Finally, click Add. You can seamlessly schedule Zoom meetings from Outlook with the Zoom add-in. To do so, from Outlook on the web, click the calendar button in the bottom left corner. Click New Event. Click the Zoom button, then click Add a Zoom meeting. You may need to log into Zoom and may be asked to give Zoom permission to display a new window. Click Allow. To log in, make sure to click Sign in with SSO. Type in townsend-edu in the space provided, then follow the screen prompts to complete your login. You may be asked to enter your NetID and password. Enter all applicable information, including title, attendees, and date. Once all information has been entered, click Send. You may follow these steps to schedule Zoom meetings on the Outlook desktop application as well. Thanks for watching. For more information on Zoom, go to townsend.edu/zoom.